And we head for home with magical moments tonight on City Island at the Senators game. The world-famous ghost riders, tiny monkeys riding dogs. And not just aimless riding, here are their herding goats. They were the main reason that tonight's contest was sold out. And the man who trains those monkeys and dogs, it's been his dream, he says, since he was a little kid, to have monkeys on dogs, apparently.
That's sort of my dream, too. I never really talked about it.
But. He didn't want to walk on the moon. He wanted to have monkeys ride dogs.
Wow, that was cool. Thank you.